Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Concern overnight tonight. Damp conditions left over in the roads turning icy, so allow some extra time if you're traveling. Certainly some refreeze issues with temperatures well below the freezing mark. That'll occur right through the early part of the morning commute. Then as we advance into the mid part of the morning commute, next system approaches from the south, just barely clipping parts of southern New Hampshire. A chance of a little bit of light snow coating to maybe an inch in spots south of the lakes region through mid-morning into the early afternoon. Otherwise, it's dry and chilly for the rest of the state, upper valley, lakes region, and into the great north woods and the white mountains in between. As for temperatures, seasonably chilly, a little bit cooler Wednesday, and then the coldest so far this season comes in here for Thursday and Friday, followed by a storm chance sometime later on Saturday. But right now, we do have the clouds overhead, some fog. Visibilities are a little bit of an issue for the evening. Precipitation all winds down, but again, temperatures below freezing means a concern for slick travel. Here is that Arctic air sitting off to our west, punches through the Great Lakes in the next couple of days, and then blasts on in here as we go through Wednesday night, Thursday, and on into Friday, and even early on Saturday. So notice on Futurecast, many clouds around for tonight. Dry through most of the morning commute, but again, still some leftover slick travel from the precipitation earlier on Monday. And then anytime from mid-morning through the afternoon, we may get clipped with a little bit of light snow. Most computer models drive the heaviest well to our south, but can't rule out maybe a few snow showers adding up to a half inch in some spots, mainly from Concord Point south. Clears out tomorrow night, partly sunny on Wednesday, then Wednesday night into early on Thursday morning, Arctic front moves on through, maybe a passing snow shower or even a brief snow squall. Following that Arctic front, the coldest air so far this season. As for highs tomorrow, mid-20s up north, low 30s central and south, about 3 or 4 below the average for this time of year, but close to seasonable levels. Again, much lower than that as we press through a good part of the end of the week, especially Thursday and on into Friday. Notice as we jump ahead, temperatures a couple of notches lower on Wednesday, then the big chill blasts in here for Thursday and Friday. Temperatures struggle to get out of the low to mid-teens north, upper teens, low to mid-20s central and south in the low to mid-20s. Then by Saturday, the next storm chance, especially late day into early on Sunday, much more on that as we get closer to it.